Hey everybody, it's Matt back with another 1 minute masterclass. I've got a really simple one for you today. The strings on your guitar, how to know what they are. So the strings on your guitar are E, A, D, G, B, and E. And technically we call that the high E because it's higher than the low E, which is higher up here, but lower down in music. E, A, D, G, B, E. Elvis ate dynamite. Goodbye, Elvis. It's that simple. See you next week for a new 1 minute masterclass.